This program is rated LWKMD. Laugh one, kill me, die. Parental guidance is advised.
If the person when they watch, I'm not going to get papa and mama uncle, who won't call advice him? Sure, all these people are not come again. No. Waiting don't pass for hustle.
I've gone through your proposals and I would confess I'm highly impressed. But there are some issues we'll have to clarify.
What issue is that?
And the issue about your HIV status. You guys would have to do the test.
Why not give us this condition before Nasimu could have proposal come?
Why somebody could tell me to make a call do HIV test before I go employ me? Now marry one marry, I won't wash your blood.
Until I see the results of your HIV status, there will be no food, no watching on television in this house. Over. Over.
Anita.
What?
The only thing that they benefit from me for this house is food. And you don't put embargo. Why don't I buy my own respect for you?
You are a very stupid person. In short, you are an idiot.
Now my nickname, in fact, I say I'm a talent.
Okay, over, Kate.
Oh no, now mouth they make. You can't do anything. Watch out!
Today, today, tomorrow, no more. If I die today, I will die no more. Sing!
Today, today. Oh no. I've not heard from my husband for the past 1 week. This kind of thing has never happened before.
Oh no no no. Yeah. Why you the frown like this? Cause the hustle no pass like this. Yeah. Why you they do like this? Cause the waka no pass like this. Yeah, yeah.
This is the hustle.
Gonna no go kill us all the way from Warri down to Lagos. When I struggle from morning till night till the dawn, as soon I never make them, no be on a fault. Which kind wahala be this? When I carry to the class, when I they call them degree. Eh? Even the first class never see walk. Oh, oh boy, not on my turn.
This is the hustle.
Now plan to kill you and I'm gonna kill you.
Why would anyone want to kill you?
See, even though with the love when I get for you, then we won't put that matter. How you doing?
I feel like you always say.
I don't do so, I don't tire. I never know where to start from again.
Don't worry, you can always start from the beginning.
Okay, it's wicked. See, if I swear for you with a kind heartbreak when they give me swear, now I know your card and I'm not going to have this feeling.
And if I swear for you with this heat you are giving me, it's only widows that will be following you.
Not bad now. They need my help, I will give them. It just was serious matter when she tried to claim me so.
What is it?
She said Brigitte never holler for like 1 week now, not true.
You should have asked her now.
No, she just the tears. That's something I can confirm for you as the AIT of the house.
What do you mean by that? Don't say I told you.
Me? Me when they keep secret now, Winch?
You sure?
Listen, the only thing I give my secret, they don't plenty now.
Are you sure? Bros, Jita is in the police net in the state. Don't say I told you.
You mean see, you keep on knock Bros Jita like this for Yankiso?
What did you say?
Blood of God, it don't red.
Get one confirmed vacancy where I see inside newspaper.
I better fly with your vacancy matter. The matter where Digra now, my full-time employment.
What's matter Digra?
As I tell you, sir, it don't redo. It don't set. In fact, it don't faggy.
Reason me the matter now. Should I suspect my liver now?
As me, you the yarn like this, Bros GT, don't dive your for your kill.
But if I pray for me, stop her more.
and they give you confirmed rumor. If you say nah gist.
Nah gist.
Okay, no worry. If I go clear for your eye, you don't reach worry.
Hey, who's can life with one call so? Why bad luck no one give us chance?
Who tell you say bad luck when they give us chance? If bad luck not give us chance, you know they say nah me, you and I for this and that. No reason I'm all. Use your brain though.
What will come do now? Where will one start from?
We'll start from where we'll stop now. Tell me who carry our food now.
Who carry with him? No, you say we do fasting and prayer for Brother GT head.
We don't pray rich now. I be we go insult God before you go know see the prayer I don't do.
No talk what you go make God you slap him deaf your left ear.
Now you go before you slap him blind the left eye because you know see the prayer we make in the place with a bit of rubbish.
No condemn yourself. Get patient till 4 o'clock or we agree to break the fasting.
Who you walking? Me? Wait till 4 o'clock before I eat? You won't give me all, sir.
Remember, son, I brought GT, they do the fasting and prayer for. Only one day, fasting and prayer will give you all, sir.
See, take a bro, GT get to wait first and not send a go carry drugs. Besides, God is sleep this early morning, we will not disturb him. I won't go eat.
Remember, say, man shall not live by bread alone, no.
But he should add correct a goosey soup so that he can live long. Take a continue the fasting and prayer and go eat.
Who knows? Who knows? Oh no!
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Oh no, conclude the prayer for us.
Me? Conclude the prayer?
Yes.
Now me start up.
That is the more reason you should conclude it.
Sister, but I'm not use argument in this prayer. I'm conclude
them. No, never make a conclude them. If not my mother they find, why be me never conclude prayer while another person start?
Why are you always making trouble out of every issue? At the beginning of this prayer, I called you to raise a song for us. And you told me you're not a choir master.
Since I come this house, you just see me sing song before.
Hey, were you not the one that sang a love song for me the other day?
Love song and praise song, now the same rhyme. Anything what they want to do for this side, they not call a nose name, put, you know, go about work. Why me? Why me?
You're just trying to make yourself important. You are not.
Why you call the call an important person to conclude a very important prayer?
Sis, I'm going to round up this prayer before devil take over.
Which devil take over? I mean, the devil did in charge ever since before. Since we did this house, we don't do night devotion before. I've been a physical God Namugu.
Why are you always turning things upside down? Eh?
Because all of us are upside down, and we need to repent face up before God will reason our prayer. If not, all this prayer will be pressed on a voicemail.
It is your prayer that will enter voicemail. Useless boy.
You got to go now. We're not going to conclude the prayer again. You don't arrest your husband now. You don't do night vigil. They find automatic miracle.
You don't possess him.
See this low poison. I'm not going to conclude the prayer. Conclude that for DSTV. Show me this myself.
This is the hustle.
Who knows?
Food already.
Food already. More go shop.
Is it waiting?
It's not a more reason.
For middle of this night, already mistake me as a wife.
Which wife? I better get a more reason.
So the reason of you waiting tomorrow morning, which kind of witchcraft activity be this one? Huh?
Look, who knows? We'll not be small picking again. Now old do they grow old so?
We don't finish. I won't sleep well.
Look, behave yourself. To see where you sleep for this Lagos, not be beans. Not to talk of the person they feed you join.
Summarize. Sleep they catch me.
You go sleep, but may you reason with me first. One, The way they dey root Sister Anita for this house, I don't like her. Then two, we all need God for our life. Because the way things they go now, just be like say devil they at work. Oh.
You want to rape me? Winch. No wonder I not get big.
The good at the good, the good that you didn't.
Now God will help you.
I don't know God help.
Why are you guys standing as if you're here to arrest someone?
No, sir. No, it's over.
Over.
People should not even start. It is too early for that. Please.
Please sit. I want you to know that every day is not Christmas.
And New Year.
Thank you. We all know the situation of my husband now. I'm the only one he has. I cannot allow him to suffer in jail.
That one not true.
To cut a long story short, I'm traveling to the US in a few days' time.
As how? Without visa? I mean, I cannot even use.
I have a valid 2 months and 1 week US visa for my last visit.
Okay, that means you don't go before.
So what do you call happen to us for this house now?
Going back home, of course.
You see?
Well, I'm going to spend just 3 weeks. I want to see how I can get a lawyer for him. That's by the way. The other thing is, I don't know how my sister is going to cope with the two of you for this period.
We'll pray about her.
If you people misbehave, I will.
Will you shut up? Are they your mates?
Shut up is not enough. Tell her me she need down for this insult.
I have not even won, and you cannot treat her like your younger sister.
No worries, she's in safe hands.
Please, please, I beg you in the name of God. Do not give her troubles she cannot contend with. Because I know deep down in my heart that.
Sister, say no worry. I say she's a safe hand. She not go see any problem.
Tega, I'm counting on you. I have confirmed my ticket and I'm leaving the day after tomorrow. Any question?
Yes.
What is your question, Anus?
Question number one. How we go to this job for this house? And question number two. What carry all the car keys travel?
The day you do not find food, enter the streets and hustle.
You better carry this house paper. Follow body travel. If not, the day when it red, I go sell the house.
Now your papa get the house.
Same to you.
Oh boy, by now, we suppose all they plan how to settle down.
You know, understand?
But up till now, we see the float.
Not forget, see, some people did prison, some did hospital, some don't get HIV, and some don't even die, sir. So we get to thank God, say we're there alive first.
That's not true. But all the same, we suppose take this our job side seriously. You don't know, say, when we get job now, Anita know they feed us, they give us instruction anyhow.
See, that army, when Anita they flog me, sir, I must pay her back.
Oh no, forgive and forget. We could plan our life well first. By that time, they'll call they respect us. You know understand?
I don't forgive. But I'm not feel delete that matter come off of my mind. She go must kneel down for me for this house.
Anita kneel down for you.
They tell you.
You did dream.
She go must do one.
How?
But I go need your help.
My help.
Yeah, what's it? What else? What are you doing in my room?
Sis, if you know the vision when God give me for you now, you're not gonna ask me that kind of cross question. Come with us for parlor now.
Vision? Okay. Honors! Honors! What's happening?
Sis, God just give Onos one confirmed vision concerning your travel this night.
God? Onos? How?
For dream now, I witness and serve.
You witness?
Sister Anita, as you go America soon, if you want me Brother to follow you, come back. But two words. Two words that you go tell Oyiboma and they go release them for you with compensation.
So what?
Holy Ghost, fire, fire, follow me on the day.
Oh no, you sing Christian song?
Now the Holy Spirit, the leader, so.
On the day of it, follow
me. Are you sure that?
Sis, if you want to hear this vision, kneel down now.
Oh no, me, kneel down.
Sis, nobody knows the yarn, now the Holy Spirit, the yarn.
Are you sure that?
You the doctor? You dey doubt the Holy Spirit when they walk in mysterious ways? See, if you don't want to hear this vision, I will call them.
Sis, need down, no go this mission without a vision. No.
What do they wait for? Follow!
Am I the one that needs the vision?
Men are dim on her eyes.
What?
Men are close on her eye for the vision.
Do, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name again.
Amen.
In Jesus' name for the third time.
Amen.
Baba Godé, Bros J, Angel Michael and Angel Gebo. Now too much for this expo when I gave me so. I thank God for this day when they make impossibility become possible. I feel you, amen.
Amen.
Baba God, 1-1 na draw. Now make Moses say, you do me, I do
what
you.
What kind of vision is this?
Hey, Jezebel, she don't make me lose the vision.
Who knows what?
Your sister don't interrupt the spiritual flow of the vision. I don't lose her more. Take her, I don't lose the vision.
Redial her, man. Redial her, I will go through this time.
You sure seen it too good?
All I need is a better life, better life.
It's a better life, trying to get the cheddar right. So I put the hustle on me to a better height, better taste, better sprite. I get my hustle on, whether it's wrong, whether it's right. All I need is a better life, trying to get the cheddar right. So I put the hustle on me to a better height, better taste, better sprite. I get my hustle on, whether it's wrong, whether it's right.
But if you poor, make you stand up on.